Governor Yeso Wike yesterday said the matter of how the power when we say the All Progressive Congress APC take from People's Democratic Party for their neighboring Bayelsa take day is in a danger for River State. He said with the win of the governor Siraki Dixon led PDP for Bayelsa, he said the next workout of the APC now to capture River State at all cost. He told the Yanis where MB said the new Amayanabo of Wakrike Kingdom and Ogbonge Chief of Okrika Consiam for the government house Port Harcourt. The governor said as he day for office, anything where MB say go promote the interests of River State will be in drive. We can say government are for all Rivers people and not be for any particular group for the state, as they hate the Okrika people for the role where MB say they play for the last elections.